not all probiotics work the same way. Not all of them are effective. So, and not all of them are effective with the same kinds of diseases. So it's important to consider the strain of probiotic that you want to use. Saccharomyces boulardii, CNCM I-745, is a specific strain that works well, but other types of strains of Saccharomyces boulardii have been shown to be not effective. So it's important to consider the strain. It's also interesting that not all strains that prove effective for one disease may not work for another disease. So you have to carefully match the strain on your probiotic product with the disease that you want to prevent or treat. Other strains of Saccharomyces boulardii that you may find on the market are not backed with scientific studies. In contrast, Saccharomyces boulardii, CNCM I-745, is solidly backed by many randomized controlled trials, so that's a strain that you can use with confidence.